Hey guys, hope you guys are all doing well. Juan back here today with a new video. And as always, very excited to get back into some more sports creative content. The most common question I think I get as a sports videographer is, how do I actually shoot sports? But it's not actually in the technical, you know, way of what gear do you use or what settings are you using, but more actually how I physically shoot sports. And it's honestly one of the hardest things to explain because it's just something that kind of comes naturally to you. So about a month ago, I was thinking about what the best way of shooting the behind the scenes of me shooting sports is, and I can't always have someone there. So I decided to make an investment in one of these guys. This is an Insta360 One R action camera, and it was purchased for that very purpose, to be able to capture my own behind the scenes content to kind of show you guys how I shoot sports. I've seen a lot of POV photography videos here on YouTube, so I thought I'd try something very similar to show you guys my perspective when I'm shooting sports. And I was very lucky to be able to use it at least once before we went to a pretty strict stay at home order here in Ontario, where I got to shoot some pretty talented Canadian high school basketball players, and I really got to put the Insta360 through its paces as a behind the scenes camera. It was also the very first time that I got to shoot anything close to live sports since the pandemic began, so a big shout out to Cedric and Joseph from Galaxy Training here in Toronto for letting me tag along and shoot some of this footage. And I hope this video gives you guys some good insight on how I shoot sports, from the different shots that I'm trying to get to how I move around the court to get different angles and perspectives when I'm shooting a game or a practice. This is the part of the video where I'm just gonna stop talking so you guys can just focus on the video and what I'm doing, just so you guys can understand my mentality and maybe see why I do certain things when I'm shooting. I hope you guys enjoy it. Let me know down in the comments below if you guys want more of this in the future. And that's it for me, guys. And yeah, let's get into it.
Thank you.
These kids are so stupid. This is stupid.
Thank you. It's finished.